Is Arch Linux hard to use?
Arch Linux makes it challenging to update configuration file changes. You have to merge configuration files manually after finding the new ones with a different extension than the old ones.
Arch Linux has a fast shutdown and startup time.
Who cares when it takes hours to find and the properly set up files for the update?
Arch Linux uses stable user interfaces, and it uses the widely used KDE.
If you like KDE, you can overlay it on any other Linux OS. You can even do that on Ubuntu, though they don't officially support it.
How would you rate Arch Linux support?
They have a great wiki for discussing various problems and solutions. And the discussions are pretty advanced and cover a wide range of issues, not just I can't install X.
Debian's tech support email distribution lists are famous for getting answers back faster than the time you'd spend on the phone trying to reach help with Windows.
But Windows had automatic bug reporting built into the OS. If you forget to install the bug reporting software or the debug packages in Arch, you don't get the bug tracing or reporting.
Lord help you if you had trouble with the bug reporting or debugging software.
That's probably why the Arch forums are so critical.
Why do you think Arch is so hard to use, aside from all the updates and installations?
Red Hat Linux, Ubuntu Linux and several other major distributions aim to have a stable, reliable software product when they release it. Arch releases code modules that haven't been fully testing.
It's kind of like Fedora in that regard.
At least Fedora admits it is bleeding edge, so its users expect to get beaten and bloody on the ride hoping to get a killer resume by beta testing in their spare time. Arch is touchy but not truly announcing how hard it is to use.
Also known as, it is Fedora's bugs without the coolness benefit.